Aaron, Kyle, and Gary. And here we go.